Evan!
Yo?
Evan!
Hey!
Evan!
Hey! What's good?
Evan!
Ah!
The toast is ready!
I am so
this shit. Yeah, that's about it.
Go shotgun it.
I don't have keys.
Yeah, use your thumb.
No, that's not a thing.
It is a thing.
I'm just gonna drink this and be key about it. But not because I don't have keys.
Chug!
Ah. That's most of it.
Yo?
Oh shit.
Alright, put your money where your mouth is, man.
Alright, man. You call that a monster brick? This is monster rehab brick.
It's the same shit. We are literally drinking the same thing.
We're not.
Okay. The time you were drinking, I drank more of my monster.
I'm enjoying mine.
Done. Yeah.
Alright, throw it
Done.
Off the chair.
Is that? No, that's littering, man. That's littering.
Throw it off the chair.
No, listen, he's being a bad person. He doesn't respect the environment. Look around you. Whistler is the greatest place on earth. And he wants me to throw my recycling there? I think not.
That was a test, and he passed.
Hey guys!
Hey guys, so we're on the chairlift with our buddy Alex over here. Hey Alex!
Hi.
How old are you, Alex?
Six.
Where are you from?
I'm from Hong Kong.
He's all the way from Hong Kong.
All the way from
Whistler,
Hong Kong.
In Whistler, BC. He's made his way out here.
Yeah.
Alex, what level in skiing are you?
Level 3.
3? Like the proudest man. He's got skills. He's gonna make it to the big slopes one day. Olympics 2022.
Yeah.
Alex, you're gonna be on the big stage.
Yeah.
You feeling that when you're 13 years old?
Also, our friend Alex is quite the comedian. Here, tell a joke, Alex.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Mr. Slinky Pie.
Mr. Slinky Pie who?
That kissed you last night.
Oh! Oh! Everybody give Alex a round of applause.
Oh, awesome. Bravo!
Bravo, all right. Peace out, guys.
Any last words?
Nope.
All right.
Yeah, all right.
That's the way you leave it.
All right. Peace, guys. Have a beautiful day.
And good morning.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey, this is a beginner zone, so there's a bunch of no-hit signs. You know, you just jumped right past it earlier. And I ask you to just kind of keep it reserved until you actually get into a park, please.
Oh, sure. Sorry about that.
Oh, man, thanks for that.
Sorry. Sorry, we won't do that.
Thank you.
Appreciate that, guys.
Thank
okay.
you. Good morning.
Okay.
Wu-Tang Clan coming at ya. Watch your step in the back, Jay.
smoke and choke razor, the hellraiser. Raise the hell with the flavor. Terrorize the jam like troops in Pakistan. Swinging through your town like your neighborhood Spider-Man. So all tick tock and keep ticking. When I get to flipping off the shit, kicking the Lone Ranger, co-red danger. Deep in the dark with the art to rip the charts apart. The vandal, too hot to handle your battle. You're saying goodbye like Devin Campbell. Rough neck, Inspector Dex on the set. The rebel, I make more noise than heavy metal. The way I make the crowd go wild. Sit back, relax, look style. Ray got it going on, pal. Call me the rap assassinator. Rhymes rugged and built like Schwarzenegger. And I'ma get mad deep like a threat. Blow up your project, then take all your assets. Cause I came to shake the frame in half with the thoughts that bomb. Shit like math. So if you wanna try to flip, flip, flip on the next man. Cause I grab the flip pen. Picture with 16 shots and more I got. Going to war with the melting pot. It's the Method Man for short, Mr. Map. Move it on your left. And set it off, get it off, let it off like a cat. I wanna break through, cop me back. Small change, they put the chain in the game. I take game and blow it out the brain. And like pain, my fella live forever. Sports are over, but they don't know no better. But I do, true, can I get a show? Not respect due to the 1-6 move. I mean, oh, yo, check out the flow like the Hudson on PCP. When I'm dusting, it's off, because I'm hot like sauce. The smoke from the lyrical blood make me
butt grab my nut, get screwed. Ow! Here comes my sound, it's down. Truth be and for me, why you? 2x2 with the
yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, baby, baby, come on. Baby, come on, baby, baby, come on.
Yo, you better check your neck.
First things first, man. You with the worst, I'll be sticking pins in your head like a nurse. I'll attack any slack in this map. Come fully packed with the fat working stack. Same on you when you step through. Two, the old dirty bastard, straight from the Brooklyn Zoo. And I'll be damned if I let any man come to my center. You enter.
Hello, guys.
And we're back with another Whistler Kid
interview. All right.
All right.
What's your name, buddy?
Max.
This is Max. Max, how old are you?
10.
All right. Tell us where you're from, buddy.
I'm from England.
You're from England.
Ooh.
What place in England?
Leeds and Newcastle.
Yeah.
Nice. He's from all the places. All right.
So do you live in England now or what's up?
No, I live in China now.
China. Classic. Ooh. Traveled man. Newcastle, Leeds, Beijing, Whistler. He's got it all. Max, you're in grade 5. Is that correct?
Yeah.
And he's already a level 4. That's the highest level we've met here. We've met a 3 and a 3 star. All right, Max, you have anything else you want to say to the crowd back home?
No, not really.
Do you have a joke you want to tell us?
Nope.
He's a funny guy.
Yeah.
He's a funny guy.
He's funny.
Words are too much for us.
He's too much.
We could learn a little thing from Max. We talk too much, he doesn't talk enough. All right, say goodbye, Max.
Bye.
All right.
Peace out, man.
And good morning.
Go, go, go.
Back to school I go.
Class
how you doing out there? You ever seen to have one of those days where it just seems like everybody's getting on your case, from your teacher all the way down to your best girlfriend? Well, you know, I used to have them just about all the time. But I found a way to get out of it.
Nice.
Let me tell you about it. Sitting in the classroom thinking it's a drag. Listening to the teacher rap just ain't my bag. New bells ring, you know that's my cue. I'm gonna meet the boys on floor number 2. Smoking in the boys' room. Smoking in the boys' room. Now, teacher, don't you feel me? Up with your rules. Well, everybody knows that smoking in a
Whistler.
And we're back with another Whistler kid.
All right. What's your name, buddy?
Andre.
How old are you?
5 and a half.
5 and a half. And what level are you in?
Level 3.
Level 3. The youngest level 3 we've met.
My God.
Andre, how long have you been in Whistler?
I don't know.
Okay. He doesn't even know. He's been here so long, he's basically a local.
Oh, my gosh. Where are you from, Andre?
America.
All the way from America. All 50 states all the time. Now, Andre, I hear you're a funny man. Do you have a joke you'd like to tell the audience?
Only one joke.
All right, let's hear it. Let's hear it.
Why did a chicken cross the road?
Why?
To get to the other side.
Oh, my God, that's a knee slap. Oh, my God, Andre.
He's a funny guy.
He's a funny man. Best joke we've heard all day. Now, Andre, do you have anything else you'd like to say to the guys back home?
Any last words?
No.
He's said it all. Yeah. We don't even need anything. All right.
Don't need
From
anything.
From sunny Whistler, BC, Nate, Evan, and Andre.
Good morning.
Now this is out of you right upside of my clowns, nigga Marley, with a miracle sound saying,
Fly Rasta.
Fly Rasta.
No, Fly Rasta.
Fly Rasta.
Dread and dread.
Not you got to hold up your head, yo.
Take that vow of separation unto the Lord. Drink no strong drink, see no dead. And all the days of your vow of separation, no razor shall come upon your head. Oh, Fly Rasta.
Fly Rasta.
Mighty King Selassie.
Fly Rasta.
So we say.
Fly Rasta.
Root to the end root.
Not to ever speak the truth.
Now there's an evil which we've seen under the sun. It is common among men. For what have the fool more than the wise? Man can't live alone on bread.
No way, I would say.
Delight in the laws of Jah Jah.
After the Most High Jah.
And on Jah meditate day and
live
night.
Live within the hearts of every man. I tell you what it.
Like the tree planted by water.
And I sit back up with the ism, schism and your folly.
Whose leaves never wither.
Yes, you be jolly, as I would say.
Oh, Fly Rasta.
Say, blessed to the man who walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, though standing in the ways of sinners, like I would say.
Take the vow of separation
and all the days of your life.
Let no razor come upon your
Flash
head.
Flash your naughty dread. Fly your naughty dread. Some of tougher than tough, and the rougher than rough. Come with that little stuff that I would say.
Fly Rasta. So Fly Rasta, Fly Rasta, no Fly Rasta, no it's red.
Not to ever speak the truth, yo.
Lord, it's redder than red.
Not to don't tell no lie.
No Fly Rasta,
not to redder than red, yo.
So Fly Rasta,
run me Babylon, tell it to me.
Root is off the root.
They're not too redder than red, yo.
Now the truth is of the truth.
They're not too heavier than red. When I say not too rougher than rough and tougher than tough, I was saying, yeah, we got no miracle stuff, but that ain't no bluffers. I will tell it to you. Yeah,
yo, we on the T-Bar. You're on the T-Bar.
I'm on a boat.
On a boat.
We're not actually on a motherfucking boat. Fall off. All right. Hey, MTV, this is Nate and Evan. Welcome to our crib. Yo.
All right, let me give you a tour.
Okay.
This is where I sit.
Yeah, and this is where I sit. It's too close, I think.
All right, so we have to go now, so.
But check out my board. Check out my skis. Buy my mixtape.
We have stopped the T-Bar.
Again, we keep stopping on these lifts. What is this? Mexico?
Wait, this is Mexico.
Yeah, true.
All right, look at all the snow and mountains.
Yeah, I mean, that's how it goes down. Yo, we could definitely walk at this. Let's start like walking up the T-Bar. Nope, nope, that's not how gravity works.
Don't walk. Don't Yeah. I'm walking. Why am I walking?
Keep
oh, fuck.
No. There's nothing supporting you after
don't
this.
Don't move.
Don't even blink.
You can't see our eyes, so yeah, we're
not blinking.
We're definitely not blinking. Are we blinking, sir?
What a fuck boy.
He said yes. He said you were blinking, but he was a fuck boy.
He was the biggest fuck boy. Alright, peace out. Okay, keep filming, I guess.
Woo! GoPro!
Watch that heelside chatter, man!
This is ridiculous. We're not moving! Look!
Yeah.
Yeah! GoPro!
Let's check.
Yeah!
Watch the drag arm, man! He's got the drag arm!
Okay.
Jag arm is not crucial. Honestly, it is a...
Oh, we're
going up. But seriously, let me talk a minute about jag arm. Okay. So, it's a symptom of counter-rotation. It is a serious affliction that affects many snowboarders. They think it looks cool. They think it keeps them balanced. No, it's bad form. You look like a scrub. Don't do it. Nathan, tell the boys.
All right, so basically, as a level one ski instructor, I gotta say the jag arm is definitely a symptom of snowboarders, but not in skiers.
That doesn't make sense, but
so,
okay.
Every time you see a snowboarder doing a jagged thing with his arm, you gotta keep it fresh, keep it real, and just cut it off.
That's all I have to say about the jag arm. Okay, they didn't teach him this stuff in school. This is why you go to university, boys. Alright, peace out.
It's so steep!
Or not peace out again. We've been filming for like 3 minutes.
Two.
Alright, now that we're here, look at the top. This is it. The moment of truth.
The moment of truth.
Oh! Whoa! Nice.
Yeah.
Classic T-bar. Alright, let go. There she blows.
There she goes.
Out. As Ludacris once said, move, bitch, get out of the way so you don't get killed with the T-bar.